Also new at noon, a fatal crash is under investigation in Dark County. Deputies say the driver killed in the collision went left of center, hitting another car, causing a third car to crash as well. This happened this morning at about 6:30 on State Route 49 at Pittsburgh and Laura. Fog is being investigated as a contributing factor.